Metal components are highly valued for their durability, strength, and resistance to wear. They play a pivotal role in industries such as automotive, construction, and consumer goods, making metalworking essential for all areas of the economy. In metalworking processes, such as machining, welding, or forming, jigs and fixtures are critical to hold the workpieces in place and ensure precision, safety, and repeatability in production. However, traditional tooling methods often come with long lead times, high costs, and limited design flexibility. 3D printing introduces a new level of efficiency to metalworking by cutting costs, reducing lead times, and allowing for rapid customization of jigs and fixtures. With intuitive software, industrial-grade machines at affordable price points, a wide range of materials, and automated post-processing solutions, Formlabs offers easy-to-use, complete SLA and SLS 3D printing ecosystems to accelerate metal fabrication. In machining, jigs and fixtures play a vital role in securely holding workpieces and ensuring accurate alignment during operation. Technical requirements for these jigs include high rigidity to withstand cutting forces, precise dimensions to maintain alignment, thermal stability to resist distortion from heat generated during machining, vibration damping, and resistance to coolants, cutting fluids, and cleaning agents running inside the machines. Selective laser sintering, or SLS, is a powerful solution for machining work holding and producing strong, durable, lightweight, and heavy-duty tools cost-efficiently. Nylon 3D printed parts absorb very little moisture and are resistant to light, heat, and chemicals, including the cooling solvents used in machining processes. The Factory Amsterdam, a New York-based machine shop, reduces costs and lead time by 90% by 3D printing customizable collet pads for CNC turning. The fixtures show no signs of wear, even after thousands of runs and hundreds of hours of continuous usage. Welding jigs and fixtures are essential for accurately positioning workpieces and maintaining alignment during welding. These tools must be highly heat-resistant, rigid, and durable to handle repeated cycles without warping. Precision alignment and ease of clamping are essential for accurate, repeatable welds, while safety features and accessibility are critical for operator protection. Stereolithography, or SLA 3D printers, are easy to use, affordable, and offer a wide range of advanced materials. They're ideal for producing precise, smooth, and ergonomic tools with fine details. Rigid 10K resin is frequently used in metalworking environments, particularly for welding fixtures. It is a stiff and temperature-resistant material with a heat deflection temperature of 218 degrees Celsius at 0.45 megapascals and a tensile modulus of 10,000 megapascals. Metal shop Red Oak Fabrication 3D prints welding fixtures to MIG weld aluminum and stainless steel parts. Even with the excessive heat, the 3D printed polymer parts can run for thousands of cycles. Global automotive supplier Broza programs their welding robot with 3D printed setup fixtures that are printed in under 3 hours using fast model resin on a form 4L. Nylon 12 powder can also be used for lower temperature welding, such as ultrasonic welding, as adopted by the pyrotechnics manufacturer MPM Company. Their team also 3D prints robotic end-of-arm tooling with nylon 12 powder to replace worn grippers and saves more than $10,000 per year compared to outsourcing the standard grippers. The printed grippers pick up hot metallic inserts for overmolding and are still functional after 60,000 cycles. In blasting, coating, painting, and other finishing techniques, fixtures and masters ensure precision and consistency while reducing human errors. Beyond jigs, fixtures, and manufacturing aids, 3D printing can also enable rapid tooling, producing dies, patterns, and molds for casting and forming processes. Formlabs SLA 3D printers and clear cast resin enable direct production of industrial investment casting patterns in-house. Directly 3D printing patterns eliminates the wax molding step and enables a faster workflow so you can have a pattern in hand within 24 hours. Clearcast resin is designed for investment casting and has an extremely low thermal expansion, low ash content, and no trace of heavy metal. In sheet metal forming, 3D printing dies produced with SLA or SLS 3D printing unlock customization and low volume production for metal parts requiring lower bending forces. 3D printing jigs and fixtures in metalworking enable faster fabrication, reduced costs, and greater design flexibility. These examples demonstrate the ability of Formlabs' technology to meet the rigorous demands of industrial environments and help you streamline your metalworking operations.